Philadelphia police are also trying to find a gunman, the weapon, and the motive after a double shooting in Kensington. Someone shot a 28-year-old man and a 22-year-old woman yesterday afternoon on the 3100 block of D Street. Both of these victims are now in critical condition.